12 rounds of boxing for the vacant WBO Intercontinental Heavyweight Championship. And now making his way to the stage, his professional record, 28 wins, only 2 defeats. He has 21 big wins coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of Auckland, New Zealand, here is the former WBO Heavyweight Champion of the World, Joseph Lupe Soliai La'auli Ale Maleotoa Parker. Parker. With his head trainer, Andy Lee. And now his opponent making his way to the stage, his professional record, 32 wins, 10 defeats. He has 23 big wins coming by way of knockout. Here is the former British, the former Commonwealth, the former European, and the former WBO Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, fighting out of Finchley, North London, England, Dale Boy, Derek Wolchisora. Chisora. With his head trainer, Hall of Famer Buddy McGirt. And now to the scale, ladies and gentlemen, Joseph Parker. £241.02 for Joseph Parker. And now to the scale, ladies and gentlemen, here is Derek Wolchisora. £250.08 for Derek Wolchisora.
So weight-wise, nothing too much to write home about for Joseph Parker. Came in just over £240, which is roughly what we'd expect for Derek Chisora, though. Coming at £250, which is the lightest he's been since he fought Dillian White for the second time in 2018 and was ahead on two of the cards before being stopped dramatically in those final moments of the 11th.
Derek Chisora, Joseph Parker, 12 rounds for the vacant WBO Intercontinental Heavyweight Championship, Manchester, England.